possible bump in the road to recovery. Our state seeing the biggest daily increase in coronavirus hospitalizations since late May. Hello, everyone. I'm Nicole Baker.
And I'm Rick Ritter. Governor Hogan now fearing people are getting too relaxed. He is urging local officials to crack down on bars and restaurants that may be breaking COVID-19 rules.
Now, this comes as some are worried about sending their kids back to school. We have live team coverage for you tonight, beginning with WJZ investigator Mike Helgren and the debate over how students should learn through this pandemic. Mike.
Nicole and Rick, teachers unions say it is just not safe to send students back into classrooms like these here behind me in Howard County. They would like at least 6 more weeks of online only instruction once the new school year begins. Right now, Maryland school administrators are facing tough choices about whether to reopen classrooms for the next school year. In a letter to the governor, Maryland's teachers union and PTA are calling for no in-person instruction for at least the first semester.
How many educators' lives are acceptable to be put at risk while testing if we can conduct in-person learning safely?
In Baltimore City, the union blasted the already poor building conditions and says the virus is an added overwhelming danger.
We prefer in-person teaching, but we also prefer our lives over everything. We prefer our students' lives over convenience.
In Howard County, which has the earliest scheduled starting date in August, the superintendent recently told lawmakers a majority of staff members surveyed do not feel safe. He says a virtual option would be available, and they are considering a hybrid of classroom and online instruction.
When asked how safe do you feel about your return to school for the fall across staff groups, over 5 in 10 respondents felt it was a little to not safe at all.
If schools do reopen to personal instruction, should everyone in the classroom wear a mask? Dr. Chris Thompson, a Loyola University, Maryland biologist, says yes.
Masks should absolutely be mandatory, in my opinion. That is the one thing that we've consistently seen inhibits the spread of this virus.
So. In an exclusive interview with CBS News, President Trump spoke about his push to reopen schools.
What do you tell parents and teachers who feel that it's unsafe to go back?
I would tell parents and teachers that you should find yourself a new person, whoever's in charge of that decision, because it's a terrible decision.
Now, the president also told CBS that the move to close schools is a political ploy by Democrats. Maryland's Republican governor said over the weekend he will not be rushed into making a decision. Reporting live in Howard County, Mike Helgren, WJZ.